Did you know that when the Red Sox first came into existence back in 1901, they were named the Boston Americans? It's true. They were often referred to as the Bostonians or the Bostons, or in some cases, the Pilgrims. No idea where that one came from. Their uniforms had a big B and A, you know, for Boston Americans. It wasn't until 1908, 7 years later, where they would officially be named the Red Sox due to the new Red Sox the players wore in their new team uniform.